deceive you, but how about your eyes? 2-on-1 handicap. It's just unbelievable.
Yeah, until I get over that outfit, the Mr. Jones is about to give me a migraine.
Love the color
myself. Well, let's face facts. Odyssey Jones alone weighs the two in this equation. But hats off to Odyssey this week in his career to already be competing in handicap matches. Really speaks volumes about his progression.
Not any sort of handicap match. Neither competitor even needs to make a tag. Odyssey's going to take him out at the same time.
I feel like you could throw two or three more athletes in there, still wouldn't be a fair fight.
Odyssey Jones called himself a future favorite for Beck, as we know it's NXT 2.0. Future is now.
Yeah, totally. He's not an athlete that fits in with Larry. Gosh, not just a big man, not a speed even, a hybrid athlete that checks all the boxes. Check out this man's movement. Whoa.
Nobody that big should be allowed to move like that. It should be a rule.
Chase University earlier today. You were all smiles, Barrett.
Very impressed with Andre Chase. One of my favorites. Very smart.
We'll see if Andre Chase is impressed by this matchup by Odyssey Jones against 2-on-1. But right now, the numbers advantage taking care of Jones.
Odyssey getting swarmed in there. But is it enough? I don't think so.
I might spoke too soon.
The young athletes do absolutely everything they can.
Talk about a 2-for-1 special.
Double cross body by a single man.
Chase backing up a few steps. That's a wise decision.
NXT was on their feet, really starting to get behind, I should say, Odyssey Jones. And now you take a look at the strength of Jones. Old school shoulder breaker.
Just doing it with these Odyssey Jones in total control from the beginning of this matchup.
Can be said of the other two.
I don't think Andre Chase is enjoying the view from the outside, but what does Jones think? Oh, no way.